Yo, what's up? It's Kemarwe Geek 1990. Welcome to another gameplay of The Last of Us Remaster. Part 15. So, last thing, I did pretty good with the stealth. Like, super good. Like, way better than all the other videos. Like, I choked the hell out of all those, runners, except for one of them. I don't know why it just allowed me to just smash your head. And then I was able to like maneuver around all the clickers and make sure that the blooper, whatever, the loafer didn't catch me. So basically there's monkeys around, and we found out that they might be affected, but they haven't done anything to us. So basically, we realize I don't think the fireflies are even here anymore. Like, they're gone, basically. And we're about to go inside this room to figure out what's going on. So, yeah. Let's get to it. Hello? He's completely dead.
Fireflies all left.
Yeah, no shit.
Dead. Or are we soon? I'm using some time to reflect. It's been years or so, but I'm fucking sick of those that you try and waste this time. I'm not going to do this anymore.
God, the hell?
Still trying to save the world. Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
Getting close. Horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh. What in the... Yo, this... Hang this up. No. God damn it. I want the damn axe. What is this, man? Like, why are y'all even here? Who the hell shot me from another direction? Damn, okay. Yo, this aiming. Oh man, it's like you think you're good the whole time, and then until the hood people come in, man, like, what do you want from us, man? Like, y'all make it seem like y'all own the area, like. Haven't y'all noticed y'all don't? Yo, someone set us up. Someone really set us up. Who placed these there? They were not there long ago. We have been set up. Okay, we were already here, so. I think it was the monkeys. I think it was the monkeys who set us up. Stupid mother. What do you got beef with me, man? Might be my last. Those are my friends. Who told your friends to come here? Shit. Who told your friends to come here while we was quiet and good? Thank you. trying to, you little brat. You hit her like that. This ain't the end. This ain't how it's supposed to go. Trying to steal our horse?
Jesus, get the horse.
Yo, who invited these guys, man? That's crazy, man. It's winter, man. It's winter. Did I survive?
You'll just start.
Oh, what the hell? I'm the girl now? What happened to Joel?
Where'd you go? There you are.
I'm the little girl now? I don't even have no. Oh no. This is horrible. My man Joel is dead. And now I'm playing as the little brat. See, this is what I hate about this shit, cause, It's reading though, so I caught it. This thing is stupid because
there. Come out.
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves, I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! You have any antibiotics?
We do. Back in the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy Boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Just fine.
We'll see. You have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing?
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. It's okay, don't find them. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Okay, how do I cover the windows? Doing so good. I'm starting to feel some type of way about this, man.
You don't need to worry about that.
Stay close.
Come on. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
Get out of there!
Yo, Joe should have had this weapon the whole time throughout the entire game. Should have had this knife the whole entire time, man. Instead of using those damn shank shives.
You all right?
There you, there you are.
Come on. Come on. Door's this way.
Okay, where am I supposed to go now?
Here, come here, close me up.
Man, you take your sweet time to
be quick. Keep a lookout.
Thank you.
have the key.
I didn't even see that one, man. Where the hell that one came from? That dude didn't even do nothing. He didn't even shoot to. This girl's the worst, I'm telling you though. She really is the worst.
we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
Ellie's gonna be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long. I can't protect you.
No, thanks.
Shit got serious. Why am I playing as this little girl, man?
Come on. Okay. Joel?
Oh, he's still alive! My man's still alive!
But I did get a kiss. Oh.
y'all shot the horse! Y'all shot my horse! Y'all shot my horse!
She fell down the hill somewhere!
Where am I supposed to go anyway? Yeah, I'm gonna go and shot my horse down, Matt, like that, man. Alright then, we're gonna end this video. Because, how many guys were killed there? I don't know, maybe if your guys, your hood rat people didn't show up everywhere we was going, that would've never happened. But yeah, we're gonna end this video right here. Prairie will be playing as the girl now, so, yeah. Crazy ride, yeah. If you're new to this channel, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and give the video a thumbs up, and I will see y'all next time in part 16. Laters.